Red light, green light, 1, 2, 3. Try your best, can't fuck with me. Red light, green light, 1, 2, 3. Try your best, keep.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So, I am currently going to Riverside right now. I'm gonna go do a little collab. As you guys can see from the title, we're gonna be doing the person in front of me picks what I eat. So yeah, I'll be back when we're together so she can introduce herself. So just keep on watching, you guys. All right, you guys, so we are together now and... Oh, hold on, okay. I'm gonna let her introduce herself.
Okay, hi guys, my name is Michelle. I go by MJ and my username is lifeasmj_ on Instagram. And I'm really excited to be collabing with Leslie today and hopefully you guys enjoy our video and have fun.
And this is the first time meeting each other, so we're just kind of like, you know, getting to know each other in the car. We're at McDonald's right now and we're going to go through the drive-thru. That's fine, right?
Yeah.
We're going to go through the drive-thru and then we're going to go to other places because we don't want it, to be like McDonald's. Just, you know, one
thing. We'll do like 3 places. Yeah.
I usually only get cheeseburgers here.
And you said you're a picky eater, right?
Yeah, I don't even like pickles, do you?
Yes.
Oh, you like yes. My sister's
wait,
like...
Wait, where's the drive-thru? Oh,
right over there. Oh, you enter. Oh, wait, now there's no cars? Are you kidding me?
Wow. Well, maybe we just ask right here, whoever the Nissan was.
I know they're gonna be like, oh my god, who are these people?
Hi, can I get the exact same thing that the person in front of me ordered, please? And can you not tell me what they got and how much it was? And that's it.
I'm happy to go for you the next
time. All right, thank you. I'm sorry if his stage shaking too much. I'm like shaking still. This is literally me how I am right now.
I know, right?
Thank you so much. You too.
It's just representing our mood.
Damn, they're going too fast.
They are. It's just like these people go really fast.
Okay, I like the service. Hi. Thank you.
You're just showing off for the camera because every time I come here, they take forever.
Really?
I feel so. They're probably okay, look.
They're hiring.
They're always hiring.
Thank you.
Any ketchup?
You want ketchup?
Oh, yes.
Yes, please. Thank you so much. All right.
You know, I ate an edible before coming so I could eat all this.
Oh my god.
I was like, you know what? I have to not eat breakfast and I have to make sure I'm hungry.
All right, where should I go?
You want to park or do you want to go to another place?
What do you think?
I don't know. We should go to like Starbucks.
Okay. And it was this way, no?
Yeah, it was that way.
Here?
Yeah, yeah. What are your favorite YouTubers?
You know what? I don't have any favorites.
You don't have favorites?
I really don't watch anybody.
You don't?
But like, my sister.
Do you watch like the gossip stuff or no?
Sometimes.
Me too. I watched the James Charles thing and I felt like I wasted my time.
I didn't watch it. I only watched it like the first few minutes.
That's good that you didn't. I got my sister into it and she doesn't even care about like. Uh-huh. I was like, dude, it's on the news.
I know. Like I kept seeing like
even
all
my mom was like, ¿Qué pasó con ese niño? Because he's like James Charles. I was like, damn. I don't know, mom. Actually, let me find out.
I know. Like it was just crazy. I'm like, really? Like yeah. Girl, come on. You know you need to come on in the camera.
Oh, I'm over here just like trying to
you
hold
can,
it.
You can let go. Okay. Hopefully it won't fall. I just don't want to get hit.
Oh, they're going. Seth?
Is there somebody over there on the other side?
I don't know. No, oh, but no. Too bad.
Okay.
Either way, I'm going to be like, you have to come through here. The line starts here.
Ni modo.
Oh, no. What are you doing, Seth? Dude. Quick. Like, oh my god, you know what happened to me at Carl's Jr.?
What?
With my little sister? I was just literally here minding my business. And a truck like this, more massive because it had bigger trucks.
Uh-huh.
Bigger trucks. Bigger wheels.
it just started backing up, and I'm honking, right? And it like hit me. Lady goes in the front. Dude, I get out. Like, if I'm an officer, I'm like, get out of the car. Because I thought it was like a hit and run. And
oh my god.
The girl comes out like this. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, poor
dude, she didn't do anything to me. So I was like, I'm sorry, I overreacted. Like, nothing happened.
Oh, she didn't hit
the car.
You?
No, she did, but like, but nothing, it was only the placas or whatever that thing is called. So she bought me my food because I got like all worked up.
You're so mean.
Dude, I was like, pull out right now. Like, I literally, like, I don't know, I summoned my inner cop. My son is so deep too. Like, she comes out like, I'm sorry. And my little sister was just there like looking at me like, dude,
that's funny.
I would have done the same right now. Excuse me, sir.
I would have freaking honked at them.
Yeah, I was honking though. That was my point. I was like literally like honking and honking. She was still backing up. Like, she went on top of me. I even reversed, dude. I still reversed. Like, it was so scary. I was like, what are you doing? And then she told me, I'm sorry, it's because I dropped my phone. And then like,
oh, so your phone's more important.
She dropped her phone and somehow she put it in reverse and didn't notice, and it was just going back. I was like, dude, but I was honking at you like,
you idiot.
Yeah, she's like, I'm sorry, it was my bad. Shit. But that thing was so fucking funny, dude. I was like, you know what,
thinking about it now, it's funny.
Well, thinking about it now, yeah, dude, that shit was fucking crazy. Flashback right now with this Tacoma over here. Let's see what they're gonna get, because they're
I know.
And there's two people.
Yo, imagine they get black coffee. I don't like black coffee.
Oh, I don't really like coffee either.
So, same.
I'm just like,
just don't drink it.
Yeah.
Oh, my hands.
That's the challenge, that we have to drink it though, no?
I don't know, but
we have to buy it or we have to drink it. What is the challenge? At least
I have no idea.
Medium fries.
I feel like we
Toys R Us, and people one time, like for Black Friday, this guy stuck up his cart full of toys and everything, like full. He just books it, dude. Like, you know how it opens automatically? He books it, and there was a truck waiting for him outside. They load it up with a ramp, and they literally book it.
Oh yeah, that happened.
No,
that happened in my
Black
room,
or nothing. And I was like, wow, they just took like, I don't know how much money of toys. Yeah. There was so much money, and then people were like, "What the fuck? How did they do that?" And then they're like, "Yeah, apparently a lot of people
plan
do that
it.
For
they
stores.
Plan it. Yeah,
many stores, different cities.
They
and
plan
like,
it. Yeah. I wonder if those are the same people, because that happened to me at my
toys?
Walmart.
That's so sad, though.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god, I got a toy. Yeah, yeah. Stolen.
But these people, I think they stole TVs. So, and then I remember was seeing like a whole bunch of cops coming or something, and I think they did catch them. And but yeah, like that's crazy, like how people just do that.
Yeah, it's fucking crazy. I wouldn't imagine people steal shit from Walmart though.
I know, happens all the time, trust me.
Wait, is he here?
No, it's right here.
Wait, I'm embarrassed because he can hear.
They have their window down.
I know,
that's
what I'm
embarrassed. They already know that we're recording, I think.
Hi, thank you for using Starbucks. I'm getting started for you.
Hi, can I get the same thing that the person in front of me ordered, please?
Have the car in front of you?
Yes.
Alright, so
a trusted
cup
of water with ice, got it? Thank you.
I'm just kidding, they got a
Grande Ashley
Cola Secret.
Okay, that's fine.
Are you doing like a YouTube video?
Yes, I am.
Alright, I'll see you
soon. Alright, thank you. I'm all embarrassed. Pulling over.
Like, I was like, they got water?
My eyes are like crying right now, I'm embarrassed.
It's like a venti water. And we were like,
I'll take that too, shit.
Dude, that's so funny.
Hi. Thank you. I was all embarrassed trying to put up the window. I was like, okay.
You should have left it on the water.
I know. I was just like, okay, we'll fight with water.
I was like, I wanted water.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you.
All right. I need a.
You want this? What is it?
Oh, I don't know what it is.
A neutral CB. What? What's a neutral CB?
I don't know.
Nitro. I can't read. I have an accent.
I didn't even pay attention to what he said.
Me neither, because I got nervous. I just heard water. You should have given us the water.
I literally got so nervous.
Me too. Because people were looking at it from the front.
You don't want it?
Not really. I'll take this plant. I'm not really a coffee person. Are you? Cancers are coffee people.
Well, you know what? I'm going to blame it on Walmart.
On Walmart?
Yeah.
I'm going to blame it on your sign.
Okay.
My cousin, right. She's a cancer. She loves coffee.
I know. I just started getting into coffee, and I'm like, coffee every single morning. Coffee, coffee, coffee. Oh, that was never me, though.
Yeah.
Okay, so, sorry. So, this is what... I'm, like, kind of shaking, so I'm sorry. Yeah. So, I don't know what the heck this is.
It's a nitro something. And I got Sprite, so... Oh, my God. It wasn't, like, Dr. Pepper. What? I don't like Dr. Pepper.
It's gross. I like Dr. Pepper.
Yeah. I love Coke. Dr. Pepper, I don't like... It's so sweet.
It's kind of gross, but I'm still gonna drink it.
Is it gross?
Yeah, it's kind of like strong. I don't know what it is.
I don't want to do it, but milk they made.
You don't want to try it?
I'll try it, I guess. Oh my God, it is so strong.
Thank you.
It tastes very coffee-ish.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
I thought they were gonna order more, though, because there was two people.
What did they give us?
I was like, ketchup!
Oh, right here. Two Big Macs, like, chicken nuggets.
Oh, wow. Oh, shit. 30 pieces of chicken nuggets?
30?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it was two Big Macs. One Big Mac. 30 chicken nuggets. Hold on. I'm gonna come out cross-eyed.
My mom does that, too. Like, when
your mom cracks me up, dude. I love your mom.
She's annoying because, like, she's funny, but, like, she doesn't want to do it no more.
What's her sign?
She's a Pisces.
Yeah. Oh my God, my sister's a Pisces too. Oh my God, that's so funny. My mom's a Capricorn though, so she's like...
You're a Capricorn too, no?
Yeah. But, oh my God, imagine having me as a mom. I don't know how I survived. And your sister, what is she?
Well, I have like three sisters.
What are they?
So, one of them is an Aries, a Capricorn, and a Taurus.
Oh, okay. Which one do you get along with the most?
The Capricorn.
The Capricorn? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, that's so cool.
Yeah.
The Aries? Is she fiery?
She fucking pisses me off. Sorry, sister.
Sorry.
But she pisses me off sometimes.
Was she always, like, throwing tantrums? Or not really?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, she's always, like...
Is the Taurus, like, always lazy and, like, wanting food?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Always sleeping. She's like, I'm hungry. I'm like, dude, you just ate.
That's my moon sign. Me too. I'm like, oh. I love eating.
But yeah.
That's so funny. I love astrology. I'm like, if I could pick my kid, I wonder what I would pick. I want a Cancer,
mm-hmm.
a Virgo, or like, maybe an Aquarius. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
I feel like a lot of people find Cancers annoying.
Why? I don't know,
because like every time I read stuff, they're like, Cancers
the
are annoying. Babies. Yeah. No. I mean, true, but you know.
You guys are sensitive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Not gonna lie.
I like Cancer. They're not annoying at all. You guys are like the mom sign. Very dependable, you know, people.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
The only thing with Cancers is that they tend to want to fix other people's problems.
But can't fix our own.
Mm-hmm. Or just they could, but they don't want to.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So they're true, just like, oh, avoid it.
Yeah.
But I'm the same way.
That's true. I was just talking to my friend about that the other day. I was just like, I'm always there, you know, when people are freaking out at work, I'm like, calm down. But when I'm mad, I was just like, I don't even take my own damn advice.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't even try to, like, you know, fix my problems.
Dude, I never take my own advice.
No.
And people come at me like, oh my God, you're like, oh my, what? I'm like, okay. I'm glad that I make myself look so put together, but no.
Sorry.
Okay. Go ahead, okay, guys, we're about to go into Jamba Juice because in Riverside, there's no drive-thrus, so we're going to go inside. Which is probably more nerve-wracking, to be honest. And I had to take over because Leslie's like, I'm nervous.
Yeah, I don't want to do no more.
Okay.
I always have to embarrass myself.
I'll take one for the team. Great, there's no one here. Hi, we were doing this challenge. But do you remember the person who came before us, what they ordered?
Yeah, well, let me see.
I think my manager didn't know.
Johnny, the last restaurant order was not my manager.
Oh.
Is it that one?
Oh,
I
just wanted to order the same thing that the person before.
Oh, okay. I thought something happened.
No.
Yeah. This is torture.
Okay.
Okay.
Did you guys want to order? It was two drinks.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, we'll just get whatever it was.
Okay.
I think I heard about that before. You have to go to a different place to order with that person before you. Okay.
Yeah, right. We're trying to do that, so I was like, okay.
Okay. How long are you doing it for? For today?
Yeah, this for today.
Yeah.
Okay. So it was a small strawberry wild and a small love pineapple. Both with ones with your collagen and those with collagen.
Okay, perfect. We had to come inside, but there was no one here. This is all crazy.
I'm so kind of like nervous. I can't get over it.
I am too. Which
strawberry?
This is
the love pineapple.
Oh, okay, thank you. Want the strawberry one?
Have a good day.
Thank you so much.
I got like a pineapple one and then you got strawberry. I don't like strawberry, do you?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good.
So I'll take it.
Pineapple.
No, these come in handy. Mm-hmm. So I'm just gonna keep them there.
I always do the same.
Lock the doors.
Yeah, especially in this neighborhood, dude.
Okay, so, oh, the strawberry, yeah.
Yours
extra boost collagen.
For the pineapple?
No, for the boost, the collagen.
And yours has energy. You're gonna go edit this video.
Dude, I have like coffee.
Collagen and energy. See? For the drive back, you're gonna do that.
I'm freaking like be all crazy and shit. Oh well, I'll take it.
I'm gonna be vlogging like, hi
mom. Welcome back. Alright, let's try.
I made three videos today.
Okay, wait, so wait, I didn't pay attention to what yours was. Pineapple, right?
Pineapple or something.
Why is it pink?
That's what I said.
Aloha pineapple.
Yours is strawberry wild.
So mine has strawberry. It's strawberry wild. It has an extra boost of 3G energy and extra boost of collagen. And hers is aloha pineapple with the extra boost of collagen. So
we're getting our collagen.
So I have this shit right here. I'm probably gonna drink it still.
Me too. The Sprite. We still have some of our chicken nuggets.
Some or all?
I still have some of my chicken nuggets. Oh my god. She just got here from working out. That's what I should be doing.
You're over here eating. This is really good.
People like that made me so depressed. I'm like.
But yeah,
we stuff my face.
This is good.
This is good. I think my edible settings off. I'm probably gonna be able to eat in a little bit.
Right, barely right now? Mm-hmm. How long does it take?
I don't know. How long have I been here? I ate it right before coming. Like literally right when you texted me.
No wonder you're like, hold on, I'm coming.
It takes like an hour for it to hit me and then it goes away like in two or something.
Yeah, it's been like an hour.
Okay. Yeah, when I eat it, it takes a while. Have you ever eaten edible or just smoked?
Just smoked.
Yeah, don't eat an edible. You'll get scared.
No?
Like my boyfriend's coworker, he's like, oh, get me an edible or whatever. He's like, okay, I'll get you one. Don't eat it all.
He eats it all.
And he like literally had the worst trip of his life, so he stopped smoking now. He gave him his grinder, his pieces. He's like, I'm done. Like, I'm done.
That was a bad experience for him?
Such a bad experience. And he was trying to be a stoner. Like, he was trying to get into it. Mm-mm.
No,
like, so I know, and I was just like, oh, that
yeah,
does.
Yeah, it happens for a reason.
Yeah, it's not for everybody, but then I'm like, no, I don't want people to be afraid of it. You have to dose, like, good, you know? Like, I've always wanted to get my parents high.
Why?
Like, why? A little gummy or something.
Yeah,
just so they could feel it and be like, oh, I don't see Martians, you know?
Do you think that they'll get mad at you?
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But maybe when they're old.
Okay.
I hear they wouldn't know.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna drug my parents. Oh my gosh. I told my that to my mom once and she started crying. She's like, oh, so no, something falta que mi quieres drogar. I'm like, mom, I'm not. It's gonna be like a gummy. She's like so pissed.
You're so mean.
I'm like, says when do drugs come in gummies? And then she's just like, oh my god.
That's funny.
Has your mom ever?
No.
I made my aunt do it.
Really? Mm-hmm. How was that?
She liked it. But she, like, one time she took two. I think she took two gummy. Mm-hmm. And she fell asleep. And the next day she still woke up high. And she told me, like, oh my God, I think I did too much.
Oh my God. I just didn't like the feeling. I don't know.
I get eating and shit. Have you done a Q&A?
Well, that's what my last video was.
Oh, yeah.
That I was trying to film, but I didn't like it.
Oh, you didn't like it?
No, I felt like my vibe was just, like, so weird. I don't know. I felt nervous, and I just felt, like, uncomfortable. Like, So, I don't know. I was just like, I don't know if I even want to post it, because I didn't like the way I was talking.
You should post it still. Well, it depends.
I don't know. I'll see, because when I was editing it, I was just like, oh. Like, I was just like, I don't know.
I get the same way. I'm always just like overthinking everything.
Yes, me.
I'm just like, oh shit, I don't know about this.
So the freaking camera had a full card. So we were just like here chit-chatting, you know, just deleting pictures and videos. And yeah.
Do you want to see the energy?
Yeah, like I feel like,
you know? I'm like, I think I feel the collagen.
Okay. But yeah, this is pretty good.
It is. Guess esto, oh, it's pineapple and banana.
I know, I did see something in here.
It's very chunky.
It's so good.
It is good though. Well, we didn't get weird food, thank God.
That's true.
Food. We got like the 2 for $5, Sprite.
Yeah. Probably the only weird thing is this. The coffee was like, I don't know, it was too strong and like bitterish. I don't know. But it was pretty good.
At least they're saving the animals.
That's true.
It's still plastic.
It's a cute cup. I know, that's true.
Yeah, I'm going to Google what that nitro thing is.
Google it right now.
Yeah, Google it. Watch it be like the energy shot espresso. That's why you're feeling all jittery. I'm like, I'm pretty sure that has something in it because it was really strong.
I know.
You drink that. Because
I think I did hear him say something about, I don't know, that they added water. Something. Nitro cold brew with sweet cream.
Oh, it's a cold brew. Yeah, no wonder.
Those are strong, no?
Yeah, they're really strong. It's like black coffee with milk.
Well, no wonder it freaking tastes nasty.
It's infused with nitrogen.
It's less acidic and higher in caffeine. No wonder I'm over here like freaking trying not to like freak out.
Yeah. Oh. You're like, I'm nervous.
Oh wow, but it has a nutritional value and health benefits such as weight loss. I'm gonna have to drink this every day then. So I think I don't know, do you still want to go to more drive-thrus?
No.
Okay, good, because I don't want to.
Yeah, me neither.
But yeah, so did you want to talk about something else? Did you want to yourself or something? I don't know.
No. I mean, we should probably do quick. Oh my God, it's the edible cake. If they want to see more videos, they could tell us what.
Give us suggestions down below in the comments.
We would always appreciate you guys leaving down suggestions below.
What the hell? Maybe, you're so white compared to me.
I know. I feel like a ghost. Casper. I need a tan, dude. If you guys know of any self-tanners, let me know.
There's actually one at Walmart. No, just kidding.
I know. I'm like, really? You should let me know.
Okay, sorry.
Wait, what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. We could next time film on my channel.
Okay.
And then it'll be fine.
All right. Yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, you want to edit?
Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for having me on your channel. And yeah, it was so much fun.
Yes. And I've actually like never done this one with anybody, so.
Yeah, it was a really fun collab.
Yes, it was.
It was a really nice, good experience.
Yes, it was. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will be leaving her social medias and all that information down below. So you guys want to follow her and, you know, check her out. Make sure to do so, and then yeah, I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.